An update on the Leo Frigo Bridge in Green Bay this morning. It has been closed to traffic since September when the pavement started sagging. The sinking pier, 22, has been stabilized, and now crews have started the process of jacking up the bridge deck. DOT there says the bridge will open on January 17th.